our next team was actually one of the serious contenders in the Ansari X Prize. The Aeronautics and Cosmonautics Romanian Association, or ARCA, is from Romania and led by Dumitru Popescu. And I've enjoyed watching their rockets developing time after time in Romania as an offshoot of the Ansari X Prize. Dumitru, would you join us, please?
ARCA is a private organization whose mission statement is to develop innovative aerospace projects. Since 2003, when ARCA joined the XPRIZE competition, we succeeded to design, build, and launch liquid-filled rockets such as Demonstrator 2B rocket. Currently, we are developing two main projects. First is Stabilo, a suborbital vehicle composed of the world's largest solar balloon. And the second stage is a manned spacecraft. With Stabilo, we succeeded to make two stratospheric flights in 2006 and 2007. And from both flights, the ship was successfully recovered. The second project is actually the project for this competition. It's named HAS-ELE. HAS is an innovative air launch rocket named after Konrad Haas, a medieval rocket pioneer in Romania who succeeded to build the staged rocket. ELE stays from European Lunar Explorer. It's a space probe designed to meet the Google Lunar XPRIZE requirement. Several technical solutions that we used in the suborbital flight will use for the GLXP competition. This year we'll have flights for both programs. Ansari XPRIZE helped us a lot with experience, tested hardware, know-how, and therefore we'll think we'll be a strong competitor in Google Lunar XPRIZE. We wish to thank to Google Lunar, to all the organizers of Google Lunar XPRIZE, and we wish good luck to all the teams, because I think the most important thing is to have a winner of this competition, and we think that this competition will find its winners before the deadline. Thank you.
And a man who really, really stepped up and made this happen within Google, Sergey Brin. Sergey, thank you for all of your help and support.
Thanks, Peter, and thank you to all the teams who have made it and partners who are participating here today. I have to tell you, when a couple of weeks ago Peter told me that there were already 10 teams fully registered for this competition, I was floored. We had no such expectation that a handful of months after announcing what seemed to me like a really ambitious goal, going to the moon, that there would be so much interest. And that there would be teams like these with outstanding qualifications, great diversity from a variety of backgrounds and countries. It's incredible for me to see all of you here today. Let me tell you a little bit about how this originated. We spent some of our time at Google just brainstorming about, well, what else should we be doing? And when you think about the kinds of budgets that companies might spend to produce movies or to have like racing sailboats that they sponsor, or various kinds of sponsorships like these, I just happened to be chatting over time with Peter, who I've known, with my friend Elon Musk, and I said, well, what would it take to get a rover on the moon? And the kinds of numbers, I won't mention the precise numbers they talked about, but I was shocked at how this incredible space for human discovery was left absent at relatively low kinds of costs, tens of millions of dollars, maybe $100 million, those kinds of numbers that, depending on who you ask exactly. And it occurred to me that we should be doing new kinds of things as companies. And if we're going to be sponsoring things, they should be for new discovery and in ambitious and unexpected ways. And obviously the first XPRIZE was great inspiration to everyone, I think. The idea that that was won, and just purely civilian spaceflight, and that was very exciting to watch. And now the idea of seeing these rovers on the moon and returning after, how many years has it been?
40 years.
I mean, it's just, it's sad, obviously, sad that we haven't been back since. But the idea that we can help spur the return and maybe do it even more quickly than some of the national programs might be doing, it's really exciting to me. And we obviously really love entrepreneurship here. We've benefited pretty well from it. And we love to see the same thing happen in space. So once again, just I want to welcome you all. Thank you for coming. Thank you for participating. And we're going to be looking forward to those launches in the coming years. You're welcome.
Well, that's great. Thank you to all our teams, our partners. Thank you to our friends at Google.